Len Yang, Shane Osiyande, and the man to watch, of course, is Teddy Allen. He'll take a three right off the bat, and it will fall. It rattles around a bit before deciding to drop through. Allen trying to back Graham in. Tough shot off glass is good. He kind of just threw it.
Nothing's a tough shot for Teddy Allen. It's at the rim to stop Osiyande, and Winnipeg forced into a end-of-the-bounce play.
Allen off the catch and shoot, knocks it down. All back within two. Under two to go. Allen around the screen. He'll drive in, get to the rim, and lay it in.
Nice finish. One thing maybe the fans can't see, just very, very strong as a unit. Then their help side and the rotations are great, support of each other.
Teddy Allen knocks down a tray. Quick shot. That's going to count if it goes, and it does!
Guarding a 6'7 guy on the inside, he's not going to have much success. An easy lay-in there for Aphasia.
Oh, it's Allen again from the other corner. Allen trying to get any kind of space. Double team comes. He's in trouble. But he's trying to escape it. Double clutch, and he scores.
The Alliance look a little out of sorts on the offensive end right now. They need to settle down.
And there's a turnover. And now Allen is up ahead alone for the flush. Now Allen will take it across half. Lobs it inside on a CK, another easy layup. Winnipeg, kind of a victim of their own medicine here these last couple minutes as Allen will turn and hit the two. They've been hitting all kinds of threes tonight. Now Montreal's finally finding their stroke. Trying to keep his team in it. Now Allen, he'll take the three, and he knocks it down!